Welcome to Litopolis. Welcome! Welcome to Litopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before. You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not what...
You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house. Only dig it out and help with the public works. A fresh start!
I'm not here to live in these tough sands.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants, like Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
A new life awaits you in the glorious city of Litopolis. A chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity and adventure. This entire city was locked. Cruel desert in the time of our ancestors. But the great Tahaka rediscovered its secrets.
Come for the haggle, neighbor? All right. All right.
The wind will raise the sands.
My friend.
Any Sigerian?
Fight the session, Gareth.
By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cast me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Yamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars? There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera. And I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
I walked into.
Thank you.
This is heavily guarded.
Wait a minute! Hey, wait!
Die, die!
Quiet there. I think I'm not angled.
Another sacrifice to the mistress of bread!
Spill the outsider's blood for the Lady of Slaughter!
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lying for that otherwise.